Welcome everyone to our first terror mission. Now there was a crash, so I know already roughly what we can expect here. So yeah, let's just move immediately and do the deed. And now the aliens are packing really nasty weapons, so yeah, it's not going to be easy for us. Let's immediately suppress this guy. Okay, and you're going to kneel. It's not going to be easy. There are plenty of enemies, as you can see. They are both well armed and very deadly. And I'm kinda not sure what's the best course of action here now. Oh, right. Ha! Nice one. Alright, let's see. Red shirt. I'm not sure what to do. I'm kind of unsure. I know roughly what we can expect and where, but that doesn't make the situation any easier for me. Just mind you, Froggy, we did lose you last time when I played, because like I said, the aliens love grenades, and the grenade killed you despite your shield and armor. We really need Sentinel armor right now, but it will take a while to get it, so we are just going to have to grit our teeth and bear it. Oh, nice red shirt. I actually didn't expect you to make that shot, but I'm kind of glad you did. Alright, we have one guy here. So, Brownie. The aliens are now starting to pack some really heavy weapons with large area effects. With large area of effect. So, we are kinda not in a very good situation right now. Come on, move faster. And Fend, I'm going to need a medic. Move. Okay, everybody move and turn. There are a lot of aliens around, so... Wow! The soldier actually managed to kill them. That sounded like a heavy machine gun by the sprite. It's... Really have to check. Good. Let's hope we can save the soldiers. Do you see that? That weapon is going to give us trouble. Mark my words. So far so good. Alright. We are in a problematic situation because most of our shots have a rather high chance of being blocked. So, Brownie, I'm... Oof. I'm rather exposing you to quite a bit of danger. Far more than I should. 42, 32. Still chance to hit this. How about now? Okay, 56, 37. Kneel. Come on, Erin. Nice. We just need our shot to finish him off. We need one shot to finish him off. Froggy, get your pistol out. 20, how much do you need? 15, I don't think you will have enough but you know what, try it anyway. 30%, try. Yeah, you missed. I kind of figured you probably would. Really low chances from that position, but we had to try, right? Now, crappy odds, but again, we had to try. Now, William Kane, please. Thank you. Take up the position and kneel. And you are going to watch that area now. Martian? There is one here. So you are going to watch this area. Kill that guy. Man, he's still alive. That's not good. Now, Martian? What do I do with you? What do I do with you? Another one here. No, I'm Martian, I meant Micron. Another one here. Another one here. You know what? Get back. You're for close combat. That won't exactly go well. So, you, Cable, will move here. Richard, you will move here. And Neil. And Gortef, you will move here. And keep suppressing that guy. We keep destroying cars and private property, but who cares? Alright, so the dirty body move. Richard, you're the only one who has a little bit of movement point left, but no, you can't make that shot. Just let me check something. If only you had enough, you could probably kill him. End turn, and let's hope we are all alive and well. There's the fucking Reaper. And another Reaper. And one Reaper less. Thank you, Richard. You missed. You missed. Haha. Here we go. A whole bunch of armored civilians. We really need to focus fire on them. When it comes to others, you don't have to, but with them, focus fire is a must. So, let's see, how shall we divide our firepower now? Smart. This soldier is smart. How shall we divide our firepower? William Kane! Thank you. We have another Reaper here. Okay, good to know. Brownie! 41, 30. Ah, goddammit, you missed. Kill him. Missed again? How the hell could you miss for that? Showing how he's done. Froggy. Froggy. Don't disappoint me, Froggy. Okay. Nice. Nicely done, Froggy. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see. Ah, blow him up. there's no kill like overkill, right? Yeah, right. Oh, okay. We have that alien here that's probably going to kill this one. Unless we do something about it. Gortef, you're in position to do something about it, aren't you? Another alien here. But I'm more interested in this guy. just move. Okay, we have two of them. Ooh, this guy seems to have a heavy gun. That's not good, Neil. Okay, whom we have left? We have Redshirt. Mark II. There's probably one more around here somewhere, so you keep covering. Macron. We are going to move you forward. So we can make use of your close combat skills. Martian. What do you see? You see one here. Do it! God damn it, you missed every single shot! Okay. No access to roof, no access to roof, no access to roof. You know what, just stay there, Redshirt. Just stay there. I really don't know what to do now. Dembo. Dembo. You move forward. Well, you have a medkit, so I want somebody with a medkit to stay here. And fend. Well, they're inside the house. Not much we can do. Just kneel. And actually, no. There's something we can do. Fend, move here. We are seeing a whole lot of them. End turn, and let's hope everybody's alive next turn. Oh. One friendly soldier less, unfortunately. These are really tough enemies. No, another soldier dead. God damn it! God damn it! This is not good. Not good at all. Let's see. I need to think. How should I do this? Chances of hitting slim to none. Should we just hold position here, or should we move to a better location? Not sure. Okay. Martian! Reload and kill him. And turn around, because there should be one here. Kevil! Take out a gun and get to here. I think we should probably blow the house. Yeah, I think that should be our best option. Blowing the house. Okay. You actually have enough to make a shot, but you won't. Now, what do we do with you guys? Fend. Another shot, please. You missed. Okay. You have a nice shot. Okay, Kane. Living up to your father's legacy. Nice. That's what I want to hear. That's what I want to see. Brownie, what do you have in your inventory? How about you get to here, Brownie? Behind the exploded car. And kneel. Dembo, you just stay here. And Redshirt. Redshirt. I'm not sure what to do with you. I'm kinda dreading that there might be another alien right around the corner. So I'm going to bring you here. That's it, I think, right? No, Dembo. Yeah, Macron, we should probably move you forward, but... Okay, the alien there. Let's just move you here, Vortef. How about you? 67% chance of blocking. No, just move here, Vortef. And Macron, you move inside. Then you can go around. Not exactly a good position. You don't even have enough to reaction fire. Actually, I should probably move you inside completely too. No, move inside the house, actually. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. End turn. Okay, who the hell is shooting at you? No! No! Okay, he missed. He missed. But this grenade can kill you even if you have a full armor and shield. That's how you died the last time, Froggy. That's how you died the last time. But we shall not have it. No, no, no. How about you give him a taste of his own medicine? A grenade or two. How about it? Give him some tender grenade lovin'. No. Cable. Actually, you get to hear Brownie. And 37% is the best you can do with it. Okay, the grenade is going to kill him next turn, definitely. In the meantime, you're going to get here, Cable. You're going to reload your rocket launcher. And next turn, we are going to blow a hole in the wall and just go through. Now, on this side, I'd say we definitely cleared all the aliens here. This side looks clear. Martian, move. Move a bit more, Martian. And now, actually, let's give this one to Macron, shall we? 61%, 25, do it. Plasma shotguns. Let's have Gortef accompany you. Actually, no, 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 no. Yeah, let's have Gortef accompany you. And Macron will cover this. And we'll have... William Kane, how about you move... there. Actually, maybe it would be better if I moved you on this rooftop, but no matter. So you will be topside, and you will be our eyes and ears, and Fen, you are going to move inside too, and that does it for everybody except Dembo, who still covers this position. Okay, end turn. Yep, he's dead. And this alien has a heavy gun, but he doesn't know what to do with it. We cornered him. And we will now kill him. We will murder him. Let's see. Oh, 50% chance of blocking? 2%. I kinda hoped that we will just break through, but... You know what? Just drop it on the ground. We don't have any more missiles. Nobody carries extra missiles, or doesn't. I think somebody did carry an extra missile for him. Who was it? Was it Redshirt? Nah. So just drop it. Now. Do you have C4? Yes, you do. That's what I like to see. Now we are going to see for him. Get it? Almost like see for him, as in see, saw, seeing visually. God damn it! I shouldn't be explaining a joke. It's a bad joke anyway. All right, William, my dear William boy, what do you see? A dastardly alien. Get into cover, boy. Oh. Wait. One. Two. New CTU. Well then, boy. Like I said, get into cover. Get into cover. Now. How about we suppress them a bit? Ha! Walls. Walls are no obstruction to us. They provide no protection for the enemy. No protection! You, Macron, get towards here. Let's see, fanboy, you are going to fan. Get to the door! Open the door. And get to the here. Now, from this side, we're going to have Martian advance. Everything looks clear. We're going to have... Do it! Nice. And now we're going to have Redshirt moving. And with that, we did pretty... a good job of cleaning this side. Now, for this side, let's get to this wall. And let's have you kneel for now. Kinda not sure what to do now here. You actually, he can't go through, so yeah, you go there. We are going to storm. You see, he can't move. We have him pinned. And we are slowly running out of ammo for the minigun. You can only carry one, I repeat, one single extra ammo block for it. You know what? Fire! Fire! Let's just pepper him with fire from all sides. Rogi, how far can you throw it? Haha! Pretty far! Oh, this guy's dead. Deader than dead, actually. Ooh. Maybe it would be better if we move back one pillar, one single tile. Oh, we are going to do so much killing. Very pain. 38. Kneel. And open fire. And miss. That was disappointing, friend. But alright, alright. Not everybody can be super accurate all the time. Let's see. Let's see. William Kane. 50% chance of that shot being blocked. Try it anyway. God damn it. We don't have an overall good shot. I could probably get to here and fire, but nah. That will leave you wide open. We don't want that. So. Let's get red shirt over here. No, one more. Okay. This trash bin is in our way. No matter what we do, the trash bin is in our way. Don't fire a shot, we're just going to wait. And Martian, you're going to go around. Yes, you are. You're going to circle around and kill whoever's there. Now, Gortev, what do we do with you? How about you go here? There's that heavy weapon. I could probably go here. Probably should go here. Kneel. Okay, everybody moved, right? End turn. Wow. Wow, no! No! Froggy 2, we lost you again! No! Looks like you're going to have to recruit Froggy the 3rd. Well, that guy's dead. What? He's still alive? What the hell is he made from? Eren, will you please finish him off? Thank you. That guy, that fucking alien. Okay, now it's time for us to avenge. He was already avenged, but... Oh God. Too many things blocking. So, we have 3 aliens inside the buildings. We don't have a clear approach, and we have to take care of these aliens pronto. So, not a good shot. Let's move you forward. Again, not a good shot. Let's move you here. No matter what we do, we can't get a decent shot. But let's try this one. Nice red shirt. Now, William Kane, can you finish him off? Shit. Oh God damn it! You should have no. We should have shot that one. Macron, how about you? You can kill him. 17. Yeah. He's dead. Now, friend. Fend. And Cable and everybody else. Now, Gortev. This guy is somewhere inside. We need to kill him. Gortev. Still 67%? How about now? Yes, thank you. All righty. Fend, should I risk you? He's somewhere inside, but he's got a monstrous weapon. So no. Not yet. I'm going to have someone in Predator armor go first. Wolf is beginning to be inadequate. He can save us, but yeah. Against those heavier weapons, not that good. Where is the last alien? Where is he hiding? Oh, where did my alien go? Oh, where could he be? There he is. Let's encircle him. Mm, 45%. Yeah, I'm not feeling too comfortable. Brownie, you get here. And William, you get here. You get over here. Now, we pretty much surrounded him from all sides. So, end turn. God, no. Nice red shirt. Nice finishing touch. Oh, there's still someone alive. All right, looks like we're going to have to sweep the area. Nope. And Froggy, you survived. Oh, nice. Let's see, Fend, you are promoted to major. Nice stat increases, Froggy. You survived. That's the best of all. Cortef, 2 kills. Red shirt. Mark 2, 2 kills. Oh, nice stat increases. Camel, 2 kills. Brownie, no kills, but nice performance. Macron, 2 kills. Promoted to Corporal. William, Dembo, 1 kill. Promoted to Corporal. And Martian, 3 kills. Martian, you're actually doing excellent. So, our terror mission is done, and we did fabulous. And with that, I am going to end this episode. See you later, guys.